Control and take the Bugstar van. Security is expecting exterminators at the back entrance. Sometimes you just gotta fall back on the hits. I ever tell you about the time we pulled something similar to take down a jewel store and, no, I should probably shut up about that one. Or save it for the book I write when I retire again. Just act like you like killing things and you'll be good.
Come on, quick out the chute. Boss Lady's office is crawling with bugs. Take the stairwell on your right up to the first floor and follow the hall around. Someone will show you through to the infestation.
Good work so far. You're in the staff lobby. Try your best to act normal in front of security. Okay, now go to the double doors behind the main desk like the professional exterminators you are. You're going to the manager's office. No one will want to mess with the fumigators, so you should have free reign of most of the staff lobby.
Hey, bug guys, up this way. They're thick as fleas on a farm dog up here.
Just like we planned. All right. This is a little something I cooked up especially for you. It'll spoof fingerprint recognition based on an arrangement of partial data. No need for skin grafts or severed hands. Select the partial print tiles and move them to match the fingerprint on screen. Once you've made your choice, run the simulation and see how it stacks up. You'll get a few failed attempts before the scanner realizes what we're doing. Take too many bites at the cherry, or take too long to get through the door once it's open, the alarm goes off and our day gets a lot worse. Quit dawdling and get through these doors. This is supposed to be the easy part. Go! are so bueno. Push on to the vault. Ha! Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days! Okay, we made it here. Get out your equipment and get into the vault. Struck gold! Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. Seconds. right, now stay calm. Back the way you came, through the checkpoint. Nothing to see here. All right, now stay calm. Back the way you came, through the checkpoint. Nothing to see here. You can take the stairs as long as you move quickly. Now! Okay, I need you to stay calm. They've seen what you did to the vault, and now the whole place is locking down fast. They know you're still in the building. Just keep moving and keep quiet. All right, look busy and shout LSFD if anyone gets in your way. Time to change your outfits. We need a fresh start if you're gonna make it out of here under the radar. They're closing in on us. We need to pick up the pace. Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead or this whole thing goes south. Now, we got your weapons in through the laundry chute. It's, you guessed it, in the laundry room. As long as you stay calm, those outfits should get you from here to the exit. The cops aren't letting anybody through the perimeter, so you'll have to do that the old-fashioned way. bulk of the cops this way. The only thing that matters is making it to your ride. Remember, they know the vault's been hit, but they don't know who you are or where you are. They have patrols sweeping the whole place, and all the civilians have been evacuated. So if they see you, they'll know it's you. So just stay out of their way, keep your cool, and get to the buyer. The driver has the getaway car in position. I've pinged you the GPS. Get to the buyer, don't bring the cops, and we're home free.